गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून।
सॉरी गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून कनिष्क, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन थैंक यू मैम, हाउ आर यू मैम?
आई एम फाइन एज वेल, थैंक यू सो मच। हाउज योर डे गोइंग
मैम? आई वोक अप एट 12 o'clock ओनली, सो आई हैव ओनली डन माय बाथ एंड ब्रश।
बस यू डिडंट इवन हैव एनीथिंग टू ईट?
यस मैम।
ओहो no problem, no problem.
Okay.
Because I'm not hungry. Okay. So,
ma'am, why didn't you send the homework? Because I was checking for the homework. Then I saw that you have not sent the homework.
Yes, I know. Because from last 2 days here, there was a cyclone over here and it has done major destruction.
Now here also it is going to start because from yesterday it is raining here also.
Yes, but it is not going to be that severe at your place. It was very severe here. Most of the electricity poles have fallen down, trees have fallen down, roofs have fallen down. So the cyclone over here was very, very major. It has done major destructions. It has done destructions in COVID hospitals as well. So from the last 2 days, we were not having electricity at all. At all, no electricity at our place.
Oh, so that's why you were not able to send.
Yes, yes, yes. I have mobile data only in my phone, but wo bhi sirf 1 GB, 2 GB hota hai. And I cannot upload the whole 40 minutes ka class on Google Drive through my mobile data because it would take a lot of data and fir main apne baki ke classes bhi nahi le pati. So that is why I have not. I have had told the LingoQ team about it. And I also got a mail from your dad. I have replied to him as well, stating the same. Don't worry, I have filled your feedback form. I guess you must have received it before an hour. Jaise hi mere paas aa gaya tha
data.
Yes, you. Yeah, you have received because as soon as I got the network, I have had sent it to you properly. Now everything is calm over here. There's no rain, no thunderstorm, nothing like that. But yes, you're right. The cyclone has moved towards Rajasthan, and then Rajasthan se wo Delhi aane wala hai. I don't think Delhi mein to itna tufaan machayega. It's not going
Ma'am,
to be
destruction. Ma'am, it is raining right now also from yesterday.
Yeah, sirf it would be raining only, no thunderstorm or nothing like that. Here, to it went crazy, literal crazy. Matlab, I have never seen anything like this before.
Okay.
Okay. Today we will be completing our idioms. Yes, it would be good for you because up to मतलब 10 we have already done previously. 10 we are going to do now in today's class. So अब homework में you can do completely your homework. You don't have to see if you have done that or not. पता चला मैं क्या बोल रही हूँ? Yes,
20 sentences of 20
idioms. Yes, correct, correct.
But you please send me the homework.
I have sent you. Don't worry. मैंने भेज दिया आपको.
Ma'am, both 20 also.
Oh, the game was of 20 idioms only. See, the game was of 20 idioms only. So I have sent you the whole game only of the quiz which we were doing in the last class, right? You remember?
But ma'am, I am saying that you please send the 10 which we are going to do today.
Yeah, I'll send it. Of course, I'll send it.
Okay.
Once I get, once the class gets over and I get time, I'll definitely send it to you. Don't worry.
Okay.
Okay. Let's start. See, beech pe na, humne last class mein jo kiye the, wo wale idioms bhi aayenge because this is a game of 20 idioms. So I can't just divide it into two parts ki 10 aise karte, 10 aise karte because it is auto-generated quiz. Okay. So you will get some idioms which we have done in the previous class. So it would be a good revision for you also. And yeah, we can do it correspondingly. It would be a good revision for you. Toot your own horn. Toot your own horn means. Toot your own horn means. Khud hi muh mithu miyan. You have heard this muhavra in Hindi, khudi mu mithu miya.
Ma'am, I have heard, but I don't know its meaning.
Yeah, the meaning of khudi mu mithu miya or toot your own horn means to praise about your own self. लोग तारीफ करे ना करे, आप खुद की तारीफ कर रहे हो. टू प्रेज अबाउट योर ओन सेल्फ, सो यू कैन से ही वॉज टूटिंग हिज ओन हॉर्न व्हेन ही बेक्ड द केक, सो ही वॉज प्रेजिंग हिमसेल्फ ओनली व्हेन ही बेक्ड द केक. और व्हेन यू सी समवन प्रेजिंग देमसेल्फ अ लॉट, यू कैन यूज इट लाइक दिस, दैट स्टॉप टूटिंग योर ओन हॉर्न, विच मीन्स स्टॉप प्रेजिंग योर सेल्फ, जस्ट शट अप एंड स्टॉप प्रेजिंग योर सेल्फ लाइक दैट. अंडरस्टूड?
यस मैम. That like making yourself always correct and what can I say it, but I understand the thing.
You are no making yourself correct me. What it means is that you are always praising yourself only. You
yes,
don't need anyone else's approval. You are just praising yourself only. That is toot your own
horn. I have made this cake.
हाँ,
like
you must have seen in PUBG also there are people who are like कि यार मेरे जैसा तो प्रो कोई है ही नहीं PUBG में, मैं तो प्रो हूँ, मेरे जैसा कोई खेल ही नहीं सकता. खुद की तारीफ करते रहते वो लोग. आपने देखे होंगे कई कई लोग ऐसे होते हैं जो खुद की तारीफ करते होते हैं कि मेरा जैसा तो कोई बना ही नहीं सकता, मेरे जैसा कोई कर ही नहीं सकता. दे आर बेसिकली वॉट टूटिंग देयर ओन हॉर्न ओनली, दे आर जस्ट प्रेजिंग देमसेल्फ ओनली, दे डोंट नीड एनीवन एल्सेस वैलिडेशन. Understood? Have you seen Three Idiots movie?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. So, उसमें पता है करीना कपूर का हस्बैंड होता था, like she was going to marry that guy who was very price conscious. Oh my God, my $5 lakh.
This is for $300.
Yes.
Like she was always showing that this is for this rupees.
Yes, and he was also praising himself all the time. You must have seen that also.
Yes, ma'am.
So what was he basically doing?
He was
tooting
his horn.
Yes, so he was basically tooting his own horn. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, what would be the answer out of this three? Brag matlab praise.
Ma'am, brag about yourself.
Yes, when you have to brag about yourself, के यार भाई भाई ऐसा होता है ना, भाई को मत सिखा. That this is how you this is what I've seen that the boys in Delhi जो होते हैं ना बड़े बड़े मेरे जितने, they speak like this के भाई को मत सिखा, they talk like that. So yes, okay, he's a cool guy. We have done this.
Yes, ma'am. He is relaxed and calm.
Correct. Means he doesn't care about anything. He's very cool. He's very chill.
Okay.
Show of hands. Show of hands means basically to know the voting through hands. Okay. For example, school okay. mein. School mein when you were going to the school, so class mein aisa hota tha na ki teacher used to ask ki how many of you have done their homework. So we used to raise our hands. So ma'am, I have done like that, right?
So ma'am, its answer would be first one.
Yes, method of voting where people give their opinion by raising their hand. Means if you
yes,
agree
ma'am.
To the person who's speaking, you raise your hand. If you don't, you keep your hand down. Like what we did in the school. If you were...
If you have not done your homework, don't raise your hand. If you have done, so raise your hand.
Yes, so instead of saying raise your hand, you can say show of hands, people who have done their homework. So, people who have done their homework would raise their hands. People who have not done, they would not. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. If we'll finish this early, we'll do the role play exercise. Land and ear. We have also done this.
Listen carefully and
sympathetically. Sympathetically means what?
Sympathetically
means what? To understand the situation of other person. That is sympathetically. So, sahanubhuti
deva. That my yesterday I made a sentence. Name my friend always lends someone's ear.
Lends his ear to someone.
Yes, ma'am.
Lends his own.
My friend always lends an ear.
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Correct. Very good. Correct.
Ma'am, it is showing me something. Skip ad.
Yellow bus.
Okay.
चलो प्ले योर कार्ड्स राइट, ये भी हमने कर लिया है.
प्ले योर कार्ड्स,
मैंने इसमें यूट्यूब वाला एग्जांपल दिया था, इफ यू रिमेम्बर आई हैव गिवन यू द एग्जांपल ऑफ यूट्यूब दैट यू डू सर्टेन थिंग्स टू गेट व्हाट यू डिजायर फॉर. आप चीजों को उस तरीके से करते हो.
द फर्स्ट वन ए पार्ट.
यस, यू डू ऑल दैट इज नेसेसरी इन ऑर्डर टू सक्सीड और टू ऑब्टेन व्हाट यू वांट. मैंने पता है आई हैव गिवन यू एग्जांपल्स दैट कनिष्क हैज प्लेड हिज कार्ड्स राइट.
That Kanishk played Yes, ma'am. Kanishk plays cards right in YouTube community. Let me raise the volume because I'm not able to hear you carefully. It was 76, now it is 100.
Yes. Eat crow. Eat crow means not literally you have to eat a crow. Not literally that. It does not literally mean that. It means that you confess that you were wrong and you apologize to somebody. You confess ki haan bhai main galat tha aur bhai maaf kar do. It is basically that. So you can use it this way that.
Ma'am, its answer is the first one. Ma'am, but what is Turkey?
Turkey is also a kind of a bird which usually people in the Western countries eat. Okay, so now here okay. It is not a tradition, but you must have heard, you must have seen in the movies as well that people in the Western countries like UK, USA, they celebrate Thanksgiving. Are you aware of that? Thanksgiving
Day.
Yes, Thanksgiving. So turkey is specifically made in that day, Thanksgiving pe they make turkey, like we make chicken, right? So what they do, they just cut the turkey skin and all, and puri jo itni badi turkey hoti hai na, itni badi turkey, they cook it at once. How we could cook chicken, we just cut the piece, I mean we don't, I'm a vegetarian, but how non-vegetarians cut the chicken, they cut it into pieces and they put gravy and then we eat, right? In the pieces, but yes, in Thanksgiving, what they do, turkey ko itni badi turkey hoti, they cook it together in one go, and then they serve it on the table, dining table pe beech mein rakh dete wo turkey. So that Thanksgiving is basically what. See here, we live with our parents. Even though we get old, we live with our parents. But in the Western countries, usually when the child turns 18 or 20, they go out and they live separately. So
they do jobs also.
So they just meet, जैसे अभी देखो आप अपने दादा दादी के साथ नहीं रहते हो, but जब भी दिवाली होती है या कोई अच्छा function होता है तब you all guys meet together and eat your lunch and dinner together, right? In the same way over there, when there's Thanksgiving, when there's Christmas, they all meet and they eat their lunch and dinner together. So Thanksgiving is specially for that you are thankful to your family. You are thankful to your family that they were with you.
Okay.
So they eat their lunch together and they prepare this huge turkey. Turkey is basically like a hen. They prepare this huge turkey and they put it in the middle of the table. And then everybody serves for themselves. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Pura concept maine samjha diya. Ek word ka. Chalo, what would be the answer?
My first one.
Yes, and how would you use it?
You admit you were wrong about something and
apologize. Yes, how would you use this in a sentence? You would just, you know, stop pretending and eat a crow. For example, stop it pretending and eat a crow. Means pretend karna band karo and accept that you were wrong and apologize for it. So you can use it like that. Understood? Okay. Just off the boat. ये भी मैंने समझाया था. I've just told you the meaning of it.
Yes, ma'am. Navy or lacking experience.
Naive or lacking experience. Naive means bola, and lacking experience means noob. So naive or lacking experience. मींस गोला वाला जिसको कुछ आता नहीं होता उसको हम जस्ट ऑफ द बोट कहते हैं.
वी कैन से यू आर जस्ट ऑफ द बोट.
या जस्ट ऑफ द बोट इन पबजी गेम ब्रो.
मैम नाउ आई प्ले माइनक्राफ्ट. आई लाइक माइनक्राफ्ट.
नो 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 आई वाज गिविंग यू एन एग्जांपल.
ओह
यस I know you are playing PUBG since really long time. How can I say you are a noob in that? I am a noob. I am just a boat, just off the boat in PUBG.
Okay. Then because you don't play, that's why.
I don't even know how to play.
Yes, ma'am, because you have a lot of work to do.
Put it on the back burner. Put it on the back burner means abhi ke liye isko chhodo na, baad ka baad mein dekhenge. Exactly that in English. That currently let's
something of until later.
Yes, let's not think about it right now. We'll think about it later. So you can also say it like this. Let's put it on the back burner and decide it later. For example, you and your family are planning for a vacation, but the vacation is after 8 months. But up 8 महीने पहले ही चालू कर रहे हो planning करना. And you got very frustrated. कि यार क्या है? Every day you are planning. So one day you just got angry and you're like, let's put it on the back burner and decide when the time comes. So you can use it this way. Ke abhi ke liye chodo, jab ka dekhenge, jab time aayega tab dekhenge. Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. See, this will be little bit confusing, little bit tricky, and little bit out of the book. Out of the book in the sense something you have never done before. But this is something which will also help you a lot. So just do it. आई मीन होमवर्क में एक बार कर लेना. यू विल लाइक इट. थोड़ा थोड़ा इतना नहीं अच्छा लगेगा कंसिडरिंग आई हाउ आई नो यू. यू वोंट लाइक इट दैट मच बट डू इट. ट्राई टू डू इट. यू विल एंजॉय इट. ओके
ओके.
यस यस यस. ब्लू अराउंड द गिल्स. ब्लू अराउंड द गिल्स मीन्स के एकदम यू टर्न वेरी पेल. यू आर सिक. यू टर्न वेरी पेल. And
someone looks unwell or sick.
Yes, yes, yes. Are you sick? You are just blue around the gills. Matlab, are you sick? You look quite unwell or sick, like that. Understood?
Yes, ma'am. Okay.
Yes, I'm doing it very fast. Jaldi jaldi kar rahi hu main so that we can do the spoken part. Otherwise, in the whole class, it would be me who is speaking and you won't get a chance to speak. So let's do it fast. Okay. चलो नेक्स्ट. जंप डाउन ऑन समवनस थ्रोट. वी हैव डन दिस.
सडनली स्टार्टिंग शाउटिंग एट समवन इन एन एंग्री मैनर.
एंग्री मैनर. करेक्ट. टू हैव ईगल आईज. वी हैव आल्सो डन दिस. तेज आंखें.
बीइंग एबल टू सी और नोटिस थिंग्स मोर इजीली देन अदर्स.
Correct.
That one's just deserves.
Yes. That one just deserves. मतलब कि जो काम किया आपको उसी के हिसाब से रिवॉर्ड या फिर पनिशमेंट मिलेगी. अच्छा काम किया तो अच्छी मिलेगी. खराब काम किया तो खराब काम मिलेगी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल
इट्स आंसर वुड बी फर्स्ट पार्ट.
यस. समवन्स रिवॉर्डेड और पनिश्ड अकॉर्डिंग टू व्हाट दे हैव डिजर्व्ड. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू हैव स्पिल्ड द वाटर. नाउ यू विल गेट द डिजर्ट ऑफ योर ओन विश. मतलब गेट्स वन जस्ट डिजर्ट और यू कैन जस्ट ट्विस्ट इट लिटिल बिट एंड फ्रेम इट अकॉर्डिंग टू द सेंटेंस. अंडरस्टूड?
ओके. यस मैम.
All hands on deck. Matlab all hands on deck means everyone who's there, they should help. For example, in the project, all hands should be on deck and everyone should help. So you can use it this way. That if it's a group project, all hands should be on deck. Matlab agar ye group project
hai, toh sabko must help.
Haan, everyone must help. So you can use it in your school also that if it's a group project, guys, all help. All hands should be on deck. Means if it's a group project, you all should help. Dead as a doornail. Dead as a doornail means आप इतने थक गए हो, यू आर सो टायर्ड दैट यू आर ऑलमोस्ट डेड. सो यू कैन यूज इट दिस वे. हाँ, सो यू कैन यूज इट इन दिस वे दैट आफ्टर एडिटिंग माई यूट्यूब वीडियो फॉर द एंटायर नाइट आई वॉज डेड एज अ डोरमैन. मतलब कि यूट्यूब वीडियो पूरी रात एडिट कर करके मैं एकदम मतलब मरी गया था. वाज डेड एज अ डोरमैन.
ओके.
देन अफ्रेड ऑफ वन्स ओन शैडो. मतलब अफ्रेड ऑफ वन्स ओन शैडो मीन्स कि आप बहुत जल्दी डर जाते हो. यू गेट वेरी नर्वस, यू गेट वेरी फ्राइटेंड, यू गेट वेरी insecure about something.
Ma'am, the person is afraid of the dark?
No, no, no. It's a person is very nervous or easily frightened.
The person is very nervous
and easily frightened. Yes, yes, yes. Please don't leave me in the dark. I am afraid of one's own shadow. Means, please don't leave me in the dark. I get easily frightened or I get easily scared. So you can use afraid of one's own shadow like that.
But it would be any, and you could say naughty boy or girl would leave.
Face the music means आपने गलती की है और उसके जो consequences होते हैं वो आपको face करने. For example, if you
deal
have
with the
consequences
of your
action. Consequences means you have broken the glass. उसके consequences क्या होंगे?
Consider it.
नहीं. Broken the glass के उसके consequences means उसके बाद क्या होगा? उसके बाद ये होगा either your mom will beat you or your mom will scold you or your mom will throw you out of the house. There are only three consequences of this. Okay. So consequences means the afterwards. Afterwards क्या होगा? That is known as consequences. So face the music means you are dealing of the aftermath of your own actions. आपके actions के बाद जो हो रहा है उसको आप खुद deal कर रहे हो. So for example, I have broken the glass. Now I have to face the music.
Okay.
चलो last 4 is left. Blow a fuse. We have done this.
Blow a fuse. Suddenly lose your temper and become very angry.
Correct. Backseat driver means ke literally aapne dekha
hai a passenger in a car who gives unwanted advice to driver.
Yes, exactly, that is a backseat driver.
That you could go from this way so you would reach there very easily.
My mom is always a backseat driver to my dad. Literally whenever we sit in a car, my mom would be like dekhna टुकड़ा मत जाना, रेड लाइट आगे, धीरे चलाओ, यहाँ पे लो, ये देखो, वो देखो. She always gives advice to my dad, and my dad gets so angry almost every time. So my mom is a backseat driver whenever we go out somewhere. Know something like the back of your hand means you know something. ये हम नहीं बोलते, अरे ये तो मेरे ऐसे दाएं हाथ का खेल है. मतलब दाएं हाथ का खेल means a piece of cake, but know something like back of the hand means के वो चीज आपको इतना अच्छे से याद होगी.
The piece of cake is बाएं हाथ का खेल.
हाँ. Know something like back of your hand means that you know that about certain details about that thing very nicely. For example, I know the 12th table like it's back of my hand. मतलब कि मुझे डिटेल में पता है. I know the route to Agra like back of my hand. Means you know the route to Agra in very detail.
So ma'am, its answer would be part 1, to be very familiar with something and know it in detail.
Correct.
Like I know YouTube in detail. So I am, you could say.
I know YouTube like back of your hand.
Yes ma'am.
Okay.
It is our last question. Can't make head or tail.
Matlab you are very confused about something, you don't know. Like ma'am, I can't make head or tail about this idioms. Matlab ma'am, mujhe kuch pata hi nahi chal raha ye idioms. I can't make head or tail about it. मतलब कि आई डोंट
हैविंग ट्रबल क्रिएटिंग द फ्रंट एंड बैक ऑफ एन आर्ट प्रोजेक्ट कांट अंडरस्टैंड समथिंग एट ऑल कांट गेस इफ अ कॉन इन कॉन इज हेड्स और टेल्स करेक्टली
कॉन यस
सो मैम आई थिंक पार्ट 1 वुड बी द आंसर
यस No, part 2, can't understand something at all. You can't understand something at all. Like, Kanishk is like, hey, ma'am, I can't just make head or tail out of this idiom. Matlab, ma'am, mujhe idiom samajh hi nahi aa raha. Okay?
Okay.
Chalo, for once and for all, finally we are done with the idioms. Very tricky, very... Laptop, let me lele tu, no? How strange it is, na? We are not keeping laptop in our laps only. Laptop means something which you keep on your lap. But we don't
yes, keep laptop. Even I am on the table.
Yeah, exactly. We never keep laptop on our table. Laps. We never keep laptops on our lap. Yes, but it's not advisable to keep it on our laps because of the radiation and all.
Yes, ma'am. My father says that if you want to keep your laptop on your lap, keep a pillow, then keep your laptop.
Mere they are so strict that we have to keep a pillow, uske upar cooling pad, uske upar laptop.
Okay.
Yes. Chalo, the role play activity. What characters are we doing today? Please, guys, say nice characters. Ab main shopkeeper khel khel ke thak gayi. I don't want to be a shopkeeper or the customer.
So ma'am, you guess what we have to do.
Okay. You are the vegetable vendor and I'm your customer.
Vegetable vendor. Okay.
Okay. You also have fruits and vegetables. Sab ek hi jagah aapki dukaan mein mil raha hai. And I am your customer. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. English mein we'll talk. Waise to ye sab Hindi mein maza aata hai vegetable vendor wala. But we'll talk in English only. We'll try to keep this conversation long because usually whenever you go to a vegetable vendor, you bargain, you negotiate. So we'll keep it that way, okay?
Ma'am, can we do something else?
Like?
Because I think I don't know a lot of vegetables.
Okay, like what? You tell me.
You would come at my store to buy something food.
Okay. Food.
It could be non-vegetarian or vegetarian.
Oh, yes. Okay, you have a store. You keep frozen foods also and you keep normal food also. Like a supermarket thing, okay?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, chalo. Okay. Hi, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, ma'am. How are you, ma'am?
I'm good, thank you. How can I help you? Pucho.
How can I help you?
I don't know how to cook, but I want to make chicken butter masala. No, wait. Butter chicken? I want to make butter chicken today. So, I need to buy groceries for that. So, can you tell me what I need to buy? And if possible, if you have frozen, we'll do work with
ma'am, you. We only sell masalas, cooked food and frozen chicken or fish. But we don't sell groceries.
Tanish, grocery means this only. Masales and usko hi groceries kehte hain.
No, sorry, not the vegetables.
Okay, so do I need any vegetables for this butter chicken?
I don't know, but I think you would not take the vegetables in your you will not put vegetables in your butter chicken.
You don't need to put vegetables in your butter chicken. That is how it is. Okay. Okay, what would you recommend me to get for butter chicken? Can you please show me a few items you have?
Do you want cooked butter chicken, or you will make butter chicken at your house?
Is cooked butter chicken fresh and healthy to consume?
Yes, ma'am.
बोलो प्रमोट द प्रोडक्ट के. हाँ हाँ मैम बहुत अच्छा होता है.
yes, ma'am.
बहुत कस्टमर्स ले जाते हैं. yes, मैम ये तो बेस्ट सेलर है. ऐसे बोलो बड़ा चढ़ा के बोलो अपने बटर चिकन के बारे में. यस
ओके मैम. मैम द बटर चिकन इज वेरी गुड एंड वी कुक ओनली फ्रेश फूड, फ्रेश चिकन और फिश. वी डोंट कीप ओल्डर चिकन और फिश.
स्टेल वी डोंट सर्व स्टेल फूड. स्टेल मतलब बासी.
Okay, ma'am. So you can buy this butter chicken.
Do you have customers who buy this butter chicken, or are you just making
food?
Yes, ma'am.
A lot of customers. A lot of customers buy cooked butter chicken.
Acha. What is the price of this?
And they eat in front of us only sometimes.
इतना अच्छा लगता है कि तुम्हारे सामने खा लेते हो बटर चिकन स्टोर में.
Yes, ma'am.
अरे वाह शाबाश. Okay. What is the price of this cooked butter chicken which your customers eat in front of you?
390 rupees.
This is too costly. And what is the price of only frozen chicken?
250.
अब कनिष्क नाउ यू टेल मी कि मैम अब मुझे ऐसे कैलकुलेशन बताओ कि मैम देखो आप फ्रोजन चिकन लोगे वो 250 का.
डिस्काउंट
नहीं. डिस्काउंट खाने में कोई डिस्काउंट नहीं करता. यू एक्सप्लेन मी दिस.
बट आई विल डू डिस्काउंट बिकॉज़ आई एम नॉट अ रियल सेलर. सो दैट्स व्हाई.
ओके वी विल डू दैट एट द एंड. बट उससे पहले ट्राई टू शो मी दिस टू डिफरेंस. किसी मैम इफ यू विल बाय फ्रोजन चिकन फॉर 250 रुपीस यू हैव टू ऐड.
ओके मैम. ओके. हां
चलो
मैम. इफ यू विल बाय बटर chicken, it would be cooked and you can eat in front of me also, and it is very hot also. You can eat it right now. And if you will take the non-cooked chicken, so you will go at your house and you will cook it, so it will at least take you 3 hours to make chicken. So if you will take butter chicken, it will save your time also, but you have to pay some more money for butter chicken. So I would recommend you that butter chicken is good for you.
Okay, the pre-cooked butter chicken is good for me.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, would it be very hot, steaming hot?
Ma'am, please wait. Yes, ma'am.
Would it be very steaming hot?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, and how do you eat? What do you eat butter chicken with?
Butter chicken with, you can take naan. It is free naan or rice.
Okay, so I have to choose between naan or rice, or you're going to give me both?
Ma'am, if you want both, so we can give both also.
For 390 rupees?
Yes, ma'am.
How many naans will you provide?
The average is for almost 300.
So, one butter chicken, three naans and one rice. One plate of rice for 390 rupees.
Ma'am, if you are taking three naans, so it would be... then higher price.
What is the rate of per naan then?
Per naan, 10 rupees.
Okay.
And rice is free.
Okay, so 390 rupees mein I get butter chicken and rice and 30 rupees extra for 3 naans. Is it like that?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, no. Then it would come up to 450 rupees. Double than the
price. I would give you a discount. Okay. Naan is free for you. Okay, done.
And discount is only for 30 rupees, na bhaiya. 30 rupees, what I'll do? Kuch nahi hota 30 rupees mein. I don't even get a packet of chips in 30 rupees.
₹20 discount more. Now I cannot give you discount.
Okay. Ask your waiter to pack it for me.
Okay. Waiter, please pack it for me. Ma'am, here is your food. Ma'am, please take it fast.
अभी आपके सामने खोल के खाती हूँ. Do you have anything else? Do you have any snacks?
We don't have snacks, but we have cold drinks.
What cold drinks do you have? Any other cold drinks? Any international cold drinks do you have?
Mountain Dew, Coca-Cola, and Red Bull, and Pepsi. There are a lot of cold drinks. Which one do you want? Limca also?
I am not from India. So which cold drink is very famous in India? Which one should I have? Which one should I consume?
Coca-Cola or Pepsi. They are very famous in India.
Coca-Cola is Coke only, no?
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, that we drink in Canada. So give me one Pepsi because I've never had Pepsi.
Okay.
Yes, and would it go?
It is very chilled. You can take it.
Okay. Would it go well with the butter chicken that I'm having?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, chalo. What is my total amount then? You gave me ₹50 discount. So what is my total amount? Can you please tell me?
Your total amount is...
You can say your total comes up to... You can say your total comes up to 470.
Your total discount after doing discount and your total... amount is ₹470.
Okay, here you go. Yellow. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. Good. Okay. Do you really have a shop like that this in Delhi which serves hot butter chicken?
Ma'am, I don't know.
Achha, you just made a guess like that.
Yes, ma'am, but people sell cooked chicken, but I don't know that they sell butter chicken cooked or not. I don't know that.
Achha, I also seen this in the videos, YouTube videos, food YouTube videos, that literally rajma chawal, kadi chawal and dishes like that is served on as a, and they are considered as street food. Is it true?
Yes, ma'am. People sell these things also.
Oh my
but
God.
I have not seen, but I have saw some videos and heard that these things sell on the street.
Oh my God. The and they are also very cheap, no? Considering it with the restaurant
yes, ma'am.
Rate. Oh my God. Yahan pe toh in yes, Ahmedabad we don't have any.
Ma'am, are we in the roleplay activity? Because I am talking in roleplay activity.
No. We are not in roleplay. We are done with the roleplay.
Okay. Then yes. I will relax and talk.
Yes, you have had this chole rice and rajma rice and kadhi rice from the street stalls?
I have eaten chole kulche in chole kulche a lot.
Yaar, we don't get anything like this here in the Ahmedabad. The only street food of Ahmedabad is dabeli and pani puri. That's it. If you want to eat kadi
chawal, pani puri is like golgappa only.
Yes, pani puri and golgappa are idem same.
Okay.
But here the if you want to eat rajma chawal or chole bhature or kadi chawal, no restaurant sells kadi chawal. There is nothing like kadi chawal here. Hame pata hi nahi kadi chawal kaise.
Kadi chawal is very awesome. Yesterday, before 2 days, I ate kadi chawal. My mom made.
We don't know what is kadi chawal. I've never tried only. And if we want to eat rajma chawal or chole bhature,
if you will come in Delhi, you please eat that thing. It is very nice.
Yes.
Rajma chawal and kadi chawal.
I'm definitely going to try that. And
chole kulcha also.
Yes, we get chole kulcha, but they are not nice.
Have you eaten chole bhature?
Yes, we get it here, but they're very costly over here because we have to get it from the restaurant. So two bhatures and itne se chole will cost us around 350-380 rupees.
Ma'am, but here in 150 or 200 like that.
Exactly. Udhar, I guess Delhi mein Gujarati food would be very costly. Like dhokla, fafda, like that would be very costly. Here it's very cheap. Very cheap.
My daddy likes dhokla.
They're very nice. I don't like dhokla at all. Being a Gujarati, mujhe dhokla to bilkul pasand nahi. Matlab, bilkul bhi. I don't like dhokla at all. ऐसे देख के मेरा मन उठ जाता है कि भाई नहीं खाना मुझे. I don't like dhokla at all. But other than that, everything's nice. Hello, Kanish. Hello.